fine. I said, okay, then I asked my son. I said, you read the script. So he read the script. I said, Dad, the script is fabulous. It's brilliant, absolutely fantastic. I said, you have to do this film.
Go to the next question.
And I was very frank with him. I said, I haven't read the script. I said, but I'm doing the film. And even if it's one shot, that's if you approve of me. And that's the way I got into the film.
The host of the show was interesting to me because I had to tread this line between